Hi, Jim Shaw here from Crystal Group again. Wanted to spend a moment in talking about some of the kits that we use for certain MIL standard testing. The one that we're working on right here is for MIL standard 810 method 510, which is sand and dust. Some of our customers require filters where others we can just blow enough air through that it really doesn't have a problem with collecting sand and dust. The real key issue is the amount of sand and dust that collects in the unit and then plugs up some of the heat sinks, making them less effective. One of the things that we've done as a company is we've increased the airflow so much so that not a lot of sand and dust can actually collect into the unit. It just basically blows through. But in the event that the customer wants to have a kit to put a filter on the front, well, we can do that too. This is an example of a filter kit that we've designed just for that purpose. This one happens to be removable, so you can pull hard drives, or in the case of this particular application, they wanted to be able to drop the door and change or load software through the DVD. So just an example of how we can put together a kit that will allow us to do filtering for the sand and dust application. These are for extremely dirty shipboard applications or transit case applications. Generally, what we do, our philosophy is, we just blow so much air through the system that not only does it enhance the reliability because it keeps the unit cool, but it just doesn't allow the sand and dust to collect. But if you need that kind of a kit, that's something that we can do also. Thanks again.
Join us next time for another shiny object at Crystal Group.